Hey guys, what's up? So we're back with some more Amnesia today. So yeah, let's hop right into it. I believe I knew where we were at last time. And I think I have an idea of what to do. I need to get into Raynard's room or whatever that is called. I just have to make sure the generator's on, so got a few things to do in this episode. It seems like my Combat Master videos actually do decently well, so like I may be coming out with one next week or something, but I mean like right now it's pretty much just like playing the same thing over and over again, so I'm not really having fun with it until the Battle Royale update though. Okay, so here we are. If I'm not mistaken, what's in this chest again? It's my gun, which I'm actually probably gonna need. Some meat. And my I have nothing in storage. Okay. So the generator's on, right? Perfect. So soldiers' quarters. I've been in the. Oh fuck. Fucking kidding me. I have no idea what this thing looks like. Try to make as least noise as possible, ready? Assuming there's something that I need. Fuel bandage. There's something that I need. Okay, yeah. I need the emergency lockdown wheel in J. DeSeal's room. Which means I need to figure out DeSeal's code. Let me go try to find a way in his room. Without getting killed. Shotgun boost. The thing hates light. Playing a lot of he turned. generator off. Damn it. Okay. You hate light, but I don't know. Oh, this heals. So I need to find a way in his room to get the code to turn the apartments unlocked. Holy shit, he's right there. Oh, so here that I can't fit through. Did I get baited? I think I might have got baited. Hold on. No! This brings you right into the cell's room. Don't see it. Just go. Oh, he's crazy. Code. I'm now putting the writing that I reported both my last evening and I was 8 as I entered the notice strange liquid. Okay, I didn't read that. Formally receiving. So he went for medical leave. Please tell me there's a code in here. Dog text. Fuck. 9431. Okay, I need to get to the... He hates light, so we should be good for now. I forget which way the quarters is. Is it down? That's a tripwire. Huh. Is it not? Okay, well, that's the way of the arsenal and the other thing. So we have to find the room. I think the generator's off. The generator's off. This is phenomenal. Fuck me. Okay. I have to find my way back to the normal room. Where is the administration? Fuck. Oh, you motherfucker. Here it is. Actually might be helpful. Me can go. Pocket watch, hold on to. Okay, I need to go find fuel. Fuel was in the soldiers' quarters. Hold on a second. There she is at the front man. Oh wait, no, the infirmary is the... Is there no fuel around here? There was one room I specifically remember fuel being in. Nope, not that direction. Down by here. Okay, I just did a loop. I think it was this way. Soldiers' quarters? Yeah. There was fuel in one of these rooms. Oh, fuck, where's the fuel? Oh, right here. Okay. Make make my way back to administration. And then turn on the generator.
I fucking locked myself out. Oh, I wasn't thinking.
Wait, actually, I think I'm fucked. Is there another way into the administration room? Through the other door? Okay.
Why did I lock the door?
I think it's back towards the infirmary. Yeah, here we go. Unlock the door.
There be light.
Yeah. Okay, we're actually on to something. Just like door's locked too. Okay, every door's locked. Oh, fuck! Oh.
Okay. He just came down on me like a literal sumo wrestler.
God, they bring our progress back to here.
He turned the generator off, didn't he?
That's
what.
Wait,
did it not save the lockdown? Are you kidding me?
Wait. Okay, I need to find more fuel.
He just turns the light off, like, I don't have this much fuel.
Oh wait, now we're in the, are we in the prison location?
Yeah, right here.
Back upstairs. I need to drop some shit back. What did he even, what, I didn't save any of that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unlock the door and then go back to save my progress. I think that might work. And this is helpful. Flashlight, obviously I need. It's down this way. I wish there was other ways to save, besides having to go into the... Nope, it's in this room, I'm thinking. Yeah, over here. Don't do the shit to me. I'm trying not to sprint because I don't want to make noise. I think the lockdown did work because the emergency lights are on. Is it double latch light? Shit, is it? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna go back to the admin building to save that progress. Okay, perfect. Wait, are there just lamps hanging around that I can light? Like, if I light this light... No, I have to light that lamp. Okay. Do not do what I think you're gonna do. If the generator goes off when I'm down here, I'm fucked. Yeah, this mission's wrong. I was told to go down here. I'm trying to figure out if it's saving when it does that, or it doesn't. There's nothing here. More gas, that's definitely useful. More cloth to make more bandages. This door was locked if I'm not mistaken. Shut off the power. The power in this part of the facility is daisy chain. Shut off the power in one section of the chain, and subsequent areas will go off as well, so which is. Okay. Good to know. Every door's locked. Fuck, don't. This door's locked too? Okay, thank god a door is open. We're asking. Yeah.
make sure. Oh yeah, I gotta be careful there. Dog tags. Two oh 7 2. Perfect. Okay.
9th of July, night. My conscience compels me now, as it failed to compel me then. I must do something, even if it costs me my own life.
He's essentially sacrificing himself. Back to the generator. Oh, what you do? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Dude, I don't have my meat. Fuck you! Ow! Meat away because I didn't think I need the meat. Can you follow me? And there's a check. Okay, I need a bandage. Luckily, I grabbed it. So, don't kill me. Please. Please, no. Thank God I respawned, luckily. I have to go back there, find the codes, bring the meat. That's the thing I need to do. It's the one thing I didn't think I needed. Okay, I need this. Okay, I actually need this. And then... in the Molotov might be helpful. The thing is, I'm gonna need to put something back. Honestly, the pocket watch. Oh, no, that's actually helpful. Okay. I'll just put the empty bottle back. I doubt we're gonna need it. Okay. I hate how I used to go all the way back up here to save, unless I'm missing something. Obviously, let me know in the comments down below if I am missing something. When I go down here, like, so I don't have to go back to save all the time. Okay, so here, here, more gas here, more cloth here. And then it's up through here. Prank one. Oh shit. Oh lordy. God damn it. Okay, where's the bandage? Use it! Use the fucking bandage, bro! Okay. There's a note. Claims one of us killed, murdered by a sovereign, its corpse, size or gone, couch from skull. Oh, fuck this. If he turns it. Do not turn the generator off, you fuck. It's a tripwire. God damn it. Two oh 7. Okay. I put that note down, right? Shit, Where the fuck? What the fuck? I threw the meat, bro.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Nope. Fuck. Please get me back to the admin room. Please. Oh, fuck this. The only thing I want, is to be able to go back to the admin room. Oh fuck, wrong way. Right in here.
Oh, we made it back. Okay.
I have more fuel. That hurt a lot. I fucking threw the meat. I don't have a bandage. I don't have another purple bandage. I don't think there's one around here. Yes, there is, in the infirmary, maybe? Infirmary. Is this the infirmary? Wait. Infirmary. Okay. Do not shut that, thank you. I need a bandage. That is not hard to find a bandage. I know, you're hurting. I'm getting something. In here. I don't have bolt cutters or anything, right? I have a gun, but do I have any ammo? I don't have a round. That's great. Okay. Please tell me there's another cloth around. One more cloth, that's all I need, please. I need to be like full health before we go back there. And I have no cloth in my thing. Oh fuck. There's no cloth up there. This might end up being a longer part, by the way, like 45 minutes. Fuck. Is that him? Oh my fuck. There's no fucking thing around here. I can't find more cloth. I just have one piece of cloth. Can you come? Oh, I just made a Molotov.
Oh god, okay.
Empty bottle of cloth. I guess we're just gonna YOLO it out of here. Oh, there's more fuel this way. That's a generator box. Or something. Is there no? I'm looking for cloth specifically, and I just made a Molotov on accident, so. This part might be around 40 minutes. And we're still probably only like an hour 40 in, and the game's around 4.5 hours long, so I mean, we've got plenty of game left. I think we're fucked. I need to retrieve the meat I threw at them. It always pauses right there. They probably have cloth in the... You fucker. You motherfucker. Oh my god. We're so dead now. I didn't go back because it didn't save, which is stupid. The only stupid thing about this game is you have to go all the way back to admin to save. I'm pretty sure the generator's down still. Did it save the fuel I got? Thank God. Okay. But it didn't save the... Oh, I'm still hurting. Oh, fuck. Okay. Really appreciate you, big bro. Holy hell. This generator goes down so quick. Where it is at all. So we have to make it to the room as quick as possible, because the infirmary has no more cloth. I checked. So we have to make it down there. Don't grab me, please. I'm just gonna look for lanterns around here, and if I can turn them on, cool. Can't turn off the lights. No lanterns, great. Brother, I know you are hurting, but like, I can't find anything. That's a new blood splatter. So... Wait, they all flee. Do they all just go back? Oh. It's a cycle. They... God damn it. All I have is cloth. I've already fucked myself over enough. Here, we're gonna go back to the thing and get more cloth from the lockers, because I think because I think there was more cloth in the lockers. That is my blood splatter, I think. I also need to find stuff to repel the rodents so I can get more codes to do that. I think once we do that, I think we're then gonna call it a video. That's cool. guy did I find a code for? Clement, I think. Nothing in there. Does he have a box? That'd be very useful. No, it's not Boucher. Great. Did I see this before? Oh my god, I did. He's right in the corner, too. Fuck, what was your code? So I think... We're gonna get these codes unlocked, and then I think we're probably gonna call it a video. The video might be a little mashed, sorry, but I've already forgot the code. 2072. Those.
8th of July, mid-afternoon. Joubert needs a scout for tonight. Routine patrol. Out to the communication wires and back. It'll be cloudy. Good cover. Easiest patrol possible. Sergeant wants me or Augustin to go. He still suspects one of us might have been with the mutineers.
So he thinks there was like a... And who else did I get a code for? 410? Does he have cloth? He has fuel. God damn it! Does nobody have cloth? I think we're gonna get the codes for the other guys too. I forgot, I don't know his code. 8364. This is the most useful thing yet. Now I have to go back out of mission quarters to get more cloth. This might be an hour apart, honestly. Hopefully you guys are okay with it. Because I feel like I'm at a point where if I just stopped right now, it wouldn't be the greatest. Repel that thing. He doesn't have dog tags, right? Or did I already get him down? No, he doesn't. Okay, we gotta reload my gun too. Warning shots work. I just turned the generator on, right? Did I not turn the generator on? Oh, I didn't flip the switch. Yeah. Perfect. We'll have a Dark Fracture demo video out on Sunday, by the way. Just so you guys know. I think I mentioned it in the last video, but just a reminder. Yeah, this might be a little bit over 45, I'm totally not sure here. So here's what I need to do. I need to make it through here. Does that, like, piss him off? Perfect. no, 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 no. Are you absolutely kidding me right now?
Hey guys.
Damn it, man. They ran away because the monster was close by and I was at the dog tag, almost got the code down. God damn it. Okay, and do I need to turn the generator on again? Oh, because you... I don't know where fuel is, man. It's not, like, made of... whatever. I can't find it everywhere. I think it's down here. Unless it... does it spawn at the same place? If this is a guaranteed fuel spawn, then we're good. But if there isn't, then we're fucked. Nope, not a guaranteed fuel spawn. That sucks. Any fuel in here? Why did I miss that note? Oh, wait, is there fuel in here? There's this. There's a finger and a doll. No fuel in here. Wait, can I? Is there a way to enter Renard's office from here? No. No, it sucks. Good. Nope. I've ordered increased arsenal. So when I get there, it's gonna be hellfire. Oh, wait. I'm starting to think that this is a underground thing. Fuel so bad. I might as well die at this point because I don't know where the fucking fuel is. Fuel in here. Another note. I feel like I've read these notes. I'm just not saving enough. And did I shut this? Fuel. I'm gonna have to YOLO this, honestly. Oh, fuel. Perfect. Okay, let's go back to admin. No, admin's back this way. Turn the generator back on. I'm gonna turn the generator back on, and then I think we're gonna call it a video there, and then we'll leave you in suspense for tomorrow, because we're gonna collect some more codes then. So, yeah, let's do that. Well, that's my injury that's very bad right now. Okay, so I think we're gonna call that a video. The next part will be out tomorrow, and then the next part Saturday, and then Dark Fracture demo on Sunday, and then finish off the game next week. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow.